Hi and welcome to the session. I am Shashi and I am going to help you to solve the following question. Question is, using elementary transformations, find the inverse of each of the matrices if it exists. Given matrix is 2, minus 3, minus 1, 2. Let us start with the solution now. First of all, let us assume A is equal to the given matrix in the question, that is 2, minus 3, minus 1, 2. Now, to find the inverse by elementary row transformation method, we will write A is equal to IA, where I is the identity matrix. So, we can write matrix 2, minus 3, minus 1, 2 is equal to matrix 1, 0, 0, 1 multiplied by A. Now, we will perform row operations simultaneously on the matrix A on left hand side and the matrix I on right hand side till we obtain identity matrix on the left hand side. Now, to make this element equal to 1, we will apply on R1 row operation 1 upon 2 R1. So, we can write applying on R1 row operation 1 upon 2 R1, we get 1 minus 3 upon 2 minus 1 2 is equal to matrix 1 upon 2 0 0 1 multiplied by A. Now, to make this element equal to 0, we will apply on R2 row operation R2 plus R1. So, we can write applying on R2 row operation R2 plus R1, we get matrix 1 minus 3 upon 2 0 1 upon 2 is equal to matrix 1 upon 2 0 1 upon 2 1 multiplied by A. Now, to make this element equal to 1, we will apply on R2 row operation 2 R2. So, we can write applying on R2 row operation 2 R2, we get matrix 1 minus 3 upon 2 0 1 is equal to matrix 1 upon 2 0 1 2 multiplied by A. Now, to make this element equal to 0, we will apply on R1 row operation R1 plus 3 upon 2 R2. So, we can write applying on R1 row operation R1 plus 3 upon 2 R2, we get matrix 1 0 0 1 is equal to matrix 2 3 1 2 multiplied by A. Now, we have obtained the identity matrix on the left hand side. We know identity matrix is equal to A inverse multiplied by A. Now, comparing these two expressions, we get A inverse is equal to this matrix. So, we can write A inverse is equal to matrix 2, 3, 1, 2. So, our required inverse is given by the matrix 2, 3, 1, 2. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and goodbye.